Spending all that money at a jewelry store. If they ain't do it for you, then who they do it for? Hoping that it make them more acceptable.